double cross upon double cross over the years, Qamar Zaman Chaudhary.
You started the discussion with a very interesting comment. Am I audible?
Yes, Azwada? Go on.
Yeah. So what's happening is that you said it's accelerating and chaotic in Maharashtra today. But I would rather say that it is shameful what happened in Maharashtra over the last 2-3 days. Such is the greed for political power that Ajit Pawar has forgotten his political journey from where he began. Any significance of Ajit Pawar in Maharashtra politics is only because of Sharad Pawar ji. The basic point that I want to drive out here is that matlab jo apna baap ka na ho saka wo desh ka kya hoga, in a simple layman's language, that is what happening in Maharashtra. You can beat the entire world, but do you dare to beat your own father? That's the hypocrisy of Ajit Pawar out here. Secondly, the most important hypocrisy that was exposed in Maharashtra was that of our own Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji, when he says about the political drama in India playing out on Parivarwad and corruption. Now, where is the Parivarwad now? Where is the corruption now? We have taken in some of the most corrupt people.
Sanju Verma, jo apne baap ka bhi nahi ho saka. No, answer this first. Jo apne baap ka bhi nahi ho saka, apne chacha ka bhi nahi ho saka, wo aapka bhi nahi hoga.
You know, Padmaja, I just want to first dwell on one very important thing which you played out in your introduction, where Supriya Sule gave the example of Ratan Tata, and she said in Marathi that if Ratan Tata, who is well beyond 80 years, can still continue to play an active life in the corporate empire of the Tata Group, then what is the harm if an octogenarian like Sharad Pawar still wants to call the shots? But I think Supriya Sule was economical with the truth. If you look at the Tata Group, Ms. Supriya Sule, you will see that their biggest IT company, TCS, Padmaja, please.
You can't be fact-checking on a rhetorical example that she gave.
Come on, Padmaja, please. Let me, I will take 10 seconds, please.
You have to be rhetorical.
Can I please? You know, I did not heckle you. Please, Qamar Zaman, you know, stop heckling.
No, answer the political question. So, answer the political question, Sanju Verma. Okay. Today, he has done it to his chacha. Because आप सत्ता में हैं, tomorrow रोटी पलट जाएगी, वो आपके भी सगे नहीं होंगे।
मैं एक बात पूछना चाहती हूँ। चलिए, I will just end by saying that all the big Tata Group companies, be it Tata Steel, Tata Motors or TCS, are not run by Ratan Tata's cousin Noel Tata. They are run by professionals. Okay? So please don't give these stupid examples. That is my message to Supriya Sule. Now coming to your political question. बाप बेटा की बात मत करिए, यहाँ पर लड़ाई चाचा और भतीजा इन दोनों के बीच है. एंड आई विल टेल यू व्हाट द मराठी मीडिया इज सेइंग, बिकॉज यू नो आई वाज जस्ट रीडिंग सम मराठी न्यूज़पेपर्स हु आर नेवर एक्चुअली यू नो पीपल हु हैव एवर रिटन अ वर्ड अगेंस्ट शरद पवार, एंड दे हैव टुडे बीन राइटिंग दैट सुप्रिया सुले हु हैज बीन अ मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट फ्रॉम बारामती विच इज द स्ट्रैंगल होल्ड ऑफ द शरद पवार बैस्टियन कॉल्ड द शरद पवार बैस्टियन. She may actually this time not even be an MP from Baramati in 2024, were she to run from there, because, you know, wo jo kahawat hai na, chirag tale andhera, Sharad Pawar has had no inkling that right from under his nose, Ajit Pawar is the one who was building the party right from the Gram Panchayats to the various constituencies and Vidhan Sabha constituencies within Baramati. Supriya Sule has been ensconced in Delhi, who's the biggest Bahubali of
Qamar Zaman Chaudhary, chirag tale andhera.
Who's the biggest Bahubali, Padmaja?
But you know, the more interesting thing is that all this while, Sharad Pawar was secretly trying to strike deals with the BJP. You had no inkling. Uddhav Thackeray had no inkling. You were sitting with them, democracy bachane ke liye, and he was literally waiting for an opportunity to pull a fast one, Qamar Zaman Chaudhary.
ओके मान लेते हैं कि शरद पवार जी ही वाज हॉबनॉबिंग विद द बीजेपी एंड ट्राइंग टू क्रॉस ओवर टू द बीजेपी पॉलिटिकल पावर इन महाराष्ट्र. सो व्हाट हैपेंड, हु वेंट टू टेक द ओथ ऑफ ऑफिस एज द डिप्टी चीफ मिनिस्टर एट अर्ली इन द मॉर्निंग? इट वाज अजीत पवार.
बट शरद पवार हिमसेल्फ एडमिटेड दैट ही सेट हिम अप फॉर इट, व्हिच इज व्हाई अजीत पवार टुडे सेड that you made the whole plan, then at the last minute you made a fool of me, he made a fool of you, and we are sitting here in 2023, Qamar Zaman Chaudhary.
Padmaja, I am reminded of there are a lot of historical examples out here. Do you know who assassinated Darashuko in the Mughal history? It was his own brother, Aurangzeb, assassinated. Now, this is the same instance out here. Those people who are criticizing Aurangzeb out here, they are taking in Aurangzeb.
Sir, aapne Aurangzeb ko le aaye, isme Aurangzeb aur Ajit to aapko yaad hai, main aapko Akhilesh ji bhi yaad dila dun, who first sidelined his uncle, then sidelined his own father, to the extent that Mulayam ji from the stage had to say, he doesn't let me talk. तो अगर आप अजीत पवार को यू कॉलिंग हिम औरंगजेब देन डोंट फॉरगेट अखिलेश आल्सो बिकॉज़ यू विल मीट हिम ऑन द 17th इन बेंगलोर
नो व्होएवर वी विल बी मीटिंग दैट इन अनदर डिबेट ऑल टुगेदर व्हेन वी आर डिस्कसिंग महाराष्ट्र आई कैन ओनली से दैट इट इज अ वेरी शेमफुल इवेंट इन महाराष्ट्र पॉलिटिक्स एंड ऑल हैव बीन ऑर्केस्ट्रेटेड बाय द बीजेपी देयर इज नथिंग टू डू विद
ओके एज द